गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स। सो इन लास्ट वीडियो वी ऑलरेडी लर्नड अबाउट सो प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ डिटरमिनेंट, राइट। सो टुडे वी विल डिस्कस सो रिमाइनिंग प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ डिटरमिनेंट। सो नेक्स्ट प्रॉपर्टी, प्रॉपर्टी नंबर 4। सो प्रॉपर्टी नंबर 4, सो स्टेटमेंट, इफ ईच एलिमेंट ऑफ रो और कॉलम ऑफ ए डिटरमिनेंट इज multiplied by a constant k, then its value gets multiplied by k. So statement, if each element of row or column of a determinant is multiplied by a constant k, then its value gets multiplied by k. That means if I take any determinant, so if I multiply constant k to any row or any column, so finally we get k into that determinant. Okay, so proof. So let delta is equal to, so a1 b1 c1, a2 b2 c2, a3 b3 c3. So we know that how to find the value of determinant. So plus minus plus, so expanding along the first row. So delta is equal to A1, eliminating ith row jth column. So remaining element B2 C3 minus B3 C2 minus B1 into eliminating ith row jth column. Then write the remaining element. So A2 C3 minus A3 C2 plus third element. So C1 again, eliminating ith row jth column. So A2 B3 minus A3 B2. So call it as equation number 1. So next step, so delta 1 be a determinant obtained by multiplying the element of first row by k. So here in statement they already given determinant is multiplied by a constant k. So nanu iga k na nanu first row ge multiply martta idini. So resultant determinant enagirutte, delta 1 agirutte. So nodi first row ge nanu k inda multiply martini, enagutte, so k into a1 KB1, KC1, so second row, third row, right, as it is. So A2, B2, C2, A3, B3, C3. Again, expanding along the first row, we get again delta 1, so plus, minus, plus. So first element, K into A1, eliminating ith row, jth column. Then write the rest of the elements. So B2, C3, minus B3, C2. So second one, minus K into B1, eliminating ith row jth column. So A2 C3 minus A3 C2 plus K into C1. So eliminating ith row jth column. So A2 B3 minus A3 B2. Right? So here in total elements, so in total element K into A1, again K B1, KC1. So K common, take it outside. Then write the rest of the elements. So A1 into B2 C3 minus C2 B3 minus B1 into A2 C3 minus C2 A3 plus C1 into A2 B3 minus A3 B2, right? So this is nothing but A into B2 C3 minus C2 B3, so on up to C1 A2 B3 minus A3 B3 is nothing but, from equation 1, is nothing but delta. So write delta. Therefore delta 1 is equal to k into delta. So determinant is multiplied by a constant k, then its value get multiplied by k. So k into some number. So delta 1 is nothing but, so delta 1 right, which is equal to k into delta is nothing but, again write the delta value. So if each element of row or column of a determinant is multiplied by a constant k, then its value gets multiplied by k. So nodi, ಫಸ್ಟ್ ರೋ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ನಾನು ಕೆ ಇಂದ ಮಲ್ಟಿಪ್ಲೈ ಮಾಡಿದ್ದೀನಿ. ಸೊ ಫೈನಲಿ ಏನು ಸಿಕ್ಕಿದೆ ನನಗೆ, ಕೆ ಇಂಟು ಸಮ್ ಡಿಟರ್ಮಿನೆಂಟ್ ಅಲ್ವಾ. ಸೊ ಇದೆ ಸ್ಟೇಟ್ಮೆಂಟ್, ಗೊತ್ತಾಯ್ತಲ್ವಾ, ಪ್ರಾಪರ್ಟಿ ನಂಬರ್ 4. ಸೊ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಒನ್ ಪ್ರಾಪರ್ಟಿ ನಂಬರ್ 5. ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಒನ್ ಪ್ರಾಪರ್ಟಿ ನಂಬರ್ 5. ಸೊ ಹಾಗಾದ್ರೆ ಪ್ರಾಪರ್ಟಿ 5 ಏನಿದೆ ನೋಡೋಣ. ಓಕೆ, ಪ್ರಾಪರ್ಟಿ ನಂಬರ್ 5. So property 5 nodi statement, property number 5. So statement nodi, so enide, if sum or All elements of a row or column of a determinants are expressed as sum of two or more terms, then the determinant can be expressed as sum of two or more determinants. Okay? If sum or all elements of a row or a column of a determinants are expressed as sum of two or more terms, then the determinant can be expressed as sum of two or more determinants. So now, for example, so determinant of so a1 plus lambda 1, a2 plus lambda 2, a3 plus lambda 3, so b1 b2 b3, c1 c2 c3 is always equal to, so now first term a1 a2 a3 b1 b2 b3 c1 c2 c3 plus next delta 1, delta 2, delta 3, b1, b2, b3, c1, c2, c3. So, now this can be written as, so can be expressed as sum of two or more terms. So, idana nanu two terms agi express madini. So, idana nanu prove madbeku. So, hege, so proof. So, first you consider LHS. So, by using LHS, so we have to find the RHS value. Okay. So, consider LHS. So, here LHS. So let us consider delta. Delta is equal to determinant of a1 plus lambda 1, a2 plus lambda 2, a3 plus lambda 3. So b1, b2, b3. So c1, c2, c3. So now the next step, expanding the determinant along the first row. So expanding the given determinant along the first row. So we get, so again, plus minus plus. So nimge already gottide. So heg find out madbeku anta. So first element a1 plus lambda 1, eliminating ith row jth column, then write the rest of the elements. So b2 c3 minus c2 b3 minus second element a2 plus lambda 2, eliminating ith row jth column, right? So b1 c3 minus c1 b3 plus third element a3 plus lambda 3, eliminating ith row jth column, then write the rest of the element. So b1 c2 minus b2 c1. So here next step, so multiplying a1 with whole term, next minus a2 with whole term, plus a3 with whole term, again plus lambda into whole term, minus plus into minus, minus lambda 2 into whole term, again plus into plus, plus lambda 3 into whole term, multiply madi. So nodi a1 into whole term, so first to separate madkoli nodi a1 a2 a3 term na separate barkondo, next to lambda 1 lambda 2 lambda 3 term na separate agi togoli. So nodi a1 into whole term, so next minus a2 into whole term plus a3 into whole term. So rest of the elements next in irutagare, again lambda 1 into whole term minus lambda 2 into whole term, nodi plus into minus, minus lambda 2 into whole term plus lambda 3 into whole term. So next step, so nodi these elements can be written as, nodi a1 into b2 c3 minus c2 b3 minus a2 into b1 c3 minus b3 c1 plus a3 into b1 c2 minus b2 c1 can be written as, so enantha baribodu agadre, so this can be written as, so nodi this elements can be written as determinant of a1 a2 a3 b1 b2 b3 c1 c2 c3 plus again this total elements can be written as determinant of lambda 1 lambda 2 lambda 3 b1 b2 b3 c1 c2 c3. So nodi, so nimge easy agi gotat. So first elements na navu en baribodu determinant of, because nanige so ee term na nanu, so nodi illi consider alva videos alli nodi, so ee terms na nanu expand madidre andre ee determinant expand madidre nanage ee terms sigutte andre, so ee terms na en anta baribodu agadre determinants of a1 a2 a3 b1 b2 b3 c1 c2 c3, again plus determinant of this value. So idana nanu by using definition of determinant solve madidre nanage ee term sigutte. So that's why, so total term na nanu enta baribodu, determinant of lambda 1 lambda 2 lambda 3 b1 b2 b3 c1 c2 c3, which is equal to what? Which is equal to, so nodi RHS ide alva, which is equal to RHS. Therefore LHS is equal to RHS. So gotaitalva statement, if some are all elements of a row or column of a determinant can be expressed as sum of two or more terms, then the determinant can be expressed as sum of two or more terms. Nodi idana navu hege express madabodu, sum of two terms anta heli express madabodu alva. So this is property number 5. Property number 5. Okay, next one. Next property number 6. So nodi property number 6 enide nodana. Okay, property number 6. Property number 6. Yes, property number 6. So nodi statement, if to each element of any row or column of a determinant the equimultiples of corresponding element of other row are added, then the value of determinant remains same. So now again statement, if each element of any row or column of a determinant the equimultiple of corresponding element of other row are added, then the value of determinant remains same. ಅಂದರೆ ಈಗ ಸೊ ಒಂದು ಡಿಟರ್ಮಿನೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ತೊಗೊಂಡ್ರೆ ನಾವು ಫಸ್ಟ್ ರೋ ಅಥವಾ ಥರ್ಡ್ ರೋನ ಕನ್ಸಿಡರ್ ಮಾಡಿದರೆ ಅಥವಾ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ರೋ ಅಥವಾ ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ರೋ ಕನ್ಸಿಡರ್ ಮಾಡಿದರೆ ಸೊ ಒನ್ ರೋಗೆ ಕೆ ಇಂದ ಅಥವಾ ಯಾವುದೇ ಒಂದು ಕಾನ್ಸ್ಟೆಂಟ್ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂಯಿಂದ ಮಲ್ಟಿಪ್ಲೈ ಮಾಡಿ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ರೋಗೆ ಆ್ಯಡ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಸಾಲ್ವ್ ಮಾಡಿದರೆ ನಮಗೆ ಸೊ ಡಿಟರ್ಮಿನೆಂಟಲ್ಲಿ ಯಾವುದೇ ರೀತಿ ಚೇಂಜಸ್ ಆಗೋದಿಲ್ಲ, ಸೇಮ್ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂನೇ ಫೈನಲ್ ಆಗಿ ಸಿಗುತ್ತೆ. ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ಸ್ಟೇಟ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಪ್ರಾಪರ್ಟಿ ನಂಬರ್ 6. ಸೊ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಪ್ರೂಫ್ ನೋಡೋಣ. ಲೆಟ್ delta is equal to, so usually determinant of a1 a2 a3 b1 b2 b3 c1 c2 c3. Okay, so here where delta 1, so delta 1 is obtained by operation, that means r1 implies this is nothing but r1 r2 r3. So delta 1 is obtained by the operation r1 implies r1 plus k into r3. So nodi statement heliyirodu ade. So nodi row or column of a determinant equimultiples of corresponding other row then added, andre r3 ge k inda nanu multiply maadi r1 na add martini, andre r1 changes to r1 plus k into r3, that is nothing but delta 1. So delta 1 is equal to, so if I changing r1 right, r2 and r3 as it is right, so b1 b2 b3 c1 c2 c3, so r1 changes, r1 changes r1 plus k into r3, so here r1 a1 plus k into c1, a2 plus k into c2, a3 plus k into c3, this is nothing but delta 1, this is nothing but delta 1. So by using last property, this can be written as expressed as sum of two terms. So first term a1 a2 a3 b1 b2 b3 c1 c2 c3 plus by using last property. So nodi last property na use martta idini alva. So next term nodi k c1 k c2 k c3 again b1 b2 b3 c1 c2 c3 by using property number 5. So next step, so next step en madabodu agadre, so next step, so nodi next step, next step nodi, so delta 1 is equal to a1 a2 a3 b1 b2 b3 c1 c2 c3. So by using property number 4, so agare property number 4 prakara en anta baribodu, kc1 kc2 kc3 can be written as, so k into some determinants right, so adana nanu k na first k into, so r1 ನಲ್ಲಿ k ಇದೆ, k ನ ಹೊರಗೆ ತೊಳ್ತೀನಿ ಅಲ್ವಾ ಬೈ ಯೂಸಿಂಗ್ ಪ್ರಾಪರ್ಟಿ ನಂಬರ್ 4. So k into determinant of c1, c2, c3, b1, b2, b3, c1, c2, c3 using property number 4. So we know that by using property number 3, if any two rows or two columns are identical, then the value of total determinant is equal to what? 0. If any two rows or two columns of a given determinants are identical, then the value of total determinant is equal to 0. So see here, so R1 and R3 are identical. C1, C2, C3, C1, C2, C3. So using property number 3, directly we can return as, so K into total determinant value, which is equal to 0. So first term, right, as it is. So K into 0, 0. So determinant of A1, A2, A3, B1, B2, B3, C1, C2, C3. This is nothing but what? Delta. This is nothing but delta. Therefore, delta 1 is equal to delta. That means if each element of any row or column of a determinant, the equimultiples of corresponding elements of other row or column are added, then the value of determinant remains same. So new multiply maadi yavade row ge athwa column ge add maadidre determinant values alli yenu kuda vyathyasa agadilla. So final agi namge same value ne sigutte. So nodi final agi nodi namge illi delta 1 is equal to n sikide delta. This is property number 6. Okay, next property number 7. Just a statement as there. If A is a scalar matrix of order n and k is any scalar, then determinant of k into A is always equal to k power n into determinant of A. So property number 7, if A is a square matrix of order n and k is any scalar, then determinant of k into A is always equal to k power n into determinant of A. So idu nimge ee properties nimge usually CET matte JEE alli use maartive. Okay na? So these are the some properties of determinant. So ivattu en study madidri, so first one property number 4, property number 5, property number 6 and properties number 7. Okay, thank you.